is Anthony. Merry Christmas, everyone. And I'm gonna kind of go through all the stuff that I've got as far as today goes. And yeah, I actually should have opened this before. It's Belgium milk chocolate. That's huge. Look at this. I guess it's imported from Belgium. Let's try it. Pretty good chocolate. So I got that. I also got these Batman pajamas. And Darth Vader slippers. Enough candy corn to make anybody a diabetic. It's like, yeah. The bigger stuff. Star Wars puzzle. It's got 8 puzzles. Because I already have one of these. And it's a Schlick 5 Pro. It comes with socks. I think that's amazing. It's cool. It's got like a landmark thing. For movie night out to general admissions. And 2 medium popcorn and pop. Whoa. Along with Quaid, $100. Starbucks gift card, McDonald's gift card, and yeah, a couple cards. I'm sure there's gonna be more cards along the way. But hopefully your Christmas is going well. Ruckus from hillbillies out in the back and dogs barking and stuff, so but I want to be able to make better videos in the future. Hopefully I can within the new year. I want to get a better camera and desktop, and it's like that's gonna take a lot to get that. So, yeah, nothing too much else to say, but for those watching, there's only probably a few of you, you know, thanks for watching, and hopefully the new year there'll be something good with my videos coming out, or musically. I don't really want to get my band back together again and probably reboot something good. I guess this video is kind of like showing off my stuff. But I also got, like, I don't know if you can see, it's like black sheets. They're all black sheets. Now I need to get black blankets. But all my pillows are black, sheets are black, everything's black. And yeah, I'm clearly a Batman fan. I need to get a Star Wars shirt. I went to see Star Wars. I'm not sure if any of you have seen Star Wars. The Force Awakens. It was pretty good. Not as good as the originals, and I was sort of left disappointed, not disappointed, but I didn't have a lot of questions that were answered towards the end of it. But I think it was pretty good. Even though this isn't the favorite time of the year for me, I think it'll go by quick. I wish they had Christmas like every other year, so you'd have it like every 2 years. But in this case, nope, it's every year. But you know, December 25th is just a day. But they make it so big. Like, I don't buy people anything. I mean, how can I? You know, so. Gonna have another thing of this chocolate before I end this video. It's actually starting to be like a nice day out here today. The sun's coming out. No snow here. I'm sure there's snow elsewhere. I really like these pajamas. They're like 100% cotton. Cotton's way better than polyester. Oh. Yeah, I'm going over to a friend's, well, much older friend today, who hosts the Smooth Angel Cafe where I play. So him and his wife invited me over for dinner. And then, yeah, he might record me today. As is this Christmas Day. You know, I'm looking forward to the new year, but most of the New Year's have been letdowns. Like, almost where the year's just about over and it's on the cusp end of it all. And it goes towards, you know, a new break in the year, and it's like, you know, you think things are gonna be different, but they're the same. So I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna really try to work my ass off and work my butt off to do things, whether it's musically or, you know, making something. I want to travel more. But I've still been going strong. Even though my heart's been broken a lot lately, in the last few months, with just a lot of hectic stuff, you know. But I'm sure we'll be making videos before it hits into 2016. I'll make probably a couple more, at least. Yeah. I don't know how this video's gonna work out. Want to be able to fill all my rooms with posters. But if I save my money, I'm not sure what I'll do with that $100 gift card to Long McQuaid. It's a music store. So, probably buy a whole set of nice new strings for all my guitars, or save it for a better amp or something. $100 isn't really much anymore. Hope you guys are doing well and have a good Christmas. Good rest of your day. And yeah, hopefully your day goes well. And peace and love. So we'll talk to you guys later. Okay, have a good one.